How's it going, everybody? Dane Gibbs here. We are on episode 48, but shit's getting real fucking intense. We got All for One finally showing up for like a millisecond. We're gonna hopefully see him fight. I wanna see him fight the Genius. Well, Genius already got countered pretty much. He wrapped him up, didn't do shit. I'm assuming there's gonna be some wild fights coming up. Let me make sure everything's working correctly before we get into the business. But I am going to jump on in episode 48. You guys see I'm at 153, right? But, yeah, let's get into this shit. See what everybody's... Oof. I don't even know what's going to happen, but I'm excited to find out. So it's replaying this a little bit. That's such a weird portal ability. I love how much that means to him. This, what's this? What? Oh, I thought he got in it. Obviously, it's not your fault, dude. This guy's power is pretty cool. Fold the body. Oklahoma smash. Endeavor's so strong, dude. Man, he does not look healthy though. That's so shitty. What in the fuck happened? Huh. Yeah, there's no brain behind it. Whoa. He killed him? His head looks really weird. Don't run, hide. You guys are good right now if he doesn't know you're there. Oh my God. Huh? That'd be my reaction too, honest. What if Bakugo got like a cheap shot in right now? Right to the side of his head. If, as if he could, you know? You have no chance in fighting them. Don't even fucking go. Yeah, everybody'd be fucked. If Ida picks everybody up and runs the other way. Can she make like an invisible blanket? You don't. Oh, shit. Yeah, Bakugo's punch wouldn't have done shit if you just saw that All Might punched him and he caught it. That's the plan. You goddamn right it is. Throw you in a prison, dude. Put your fist through his skull. Uh-oh. His ability seems so much stronger than All Might's, though, in like all honesty. So that's how he steals powers? I don't think he's trying to escape. Run, Bakugo. I don't know. Now's your time to try to run. Fuck yeah. Oh my God. You guys gotta help. Fuck your violation and fuck the rules right now. I would go in. Depending on who I am. If I was a creation chick, obviously not. If I was Midoriya, you gotta go help. At least help Bakugo. You gotta hurry the fuck up. I'd punch you straight in the fucking face, dude. Let me go. Oh, because he's his buddy. Something he's gonna say? Yeah, what? Do it, whatever the plan is. You guys got 5 minutes till this episode ends. Okay. Yeah, he's being held back. He can't attack you guys. No, you. That looks so cool. Now you guys got a dip, what the fuck? Magnetism. He's holding his hat. Hey! Oh, I thought she was gonna fucking swat his ass. Who's that now? The gunman! Oh no, it's Gran Torino! Even better. Get off his ass. They're just gonna run through the portal. Wow. Does All For One die here? Oh shit. Oh, nice, man. Or is All Might gonna die? Are they both gonna die? Hey! Did he get him for real? That's all he's got left in the tank. That wasn't his head? Was his head like down here? He had a mask on for like extra height? What? I missed something. You seem to be very worked up about something, All Might. I've heard the same line before. Oh, from the hero before. Okay. How the fuck is he talking? Darth Vader looking ass. Oh my god, I won't watch the preview because there's another ad. I don't need that shit freezing. That was a hypey ass episode, guys. Pretty good fighting. I'm glad Midoriya actually did something. I can't believe those six villains couldn't catch Bakugo. That's kind of ridiculous, you know what I mean? Just, like, slightly at least. Because I feel like they should have the upper hand there. At least easily catch him. But, that was a good escape. Kind of sketched out for All Might, especially since this guy didn't die, and he's at his limit. I don't know if there's any other heroes heading over. If there are any heroes coming, they should be getting there soon, or shit might be bad. Maybe they both die here, but All Might's already passed on his link. I don't know if, like, the All For One guy can, like, pass his power over to, Shigaraki? Or no? Huh. Guess we'll find out. But on that note, I'm going to head out here, guys. Have a great Friday night. Do something fun for me, alright? Peace.